What happened?
Chief, please respond. What is your status? Over. If you can hear me, find transport. Head to the town of Ford.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Part 2, Halo 3.
Settle down, Marine. Somebody hit the emergency power.
On it, Sergeant.
Think the brutes know where we are?
You can walk. Set your boots on the line.
What's our situation, Sergeant?
Not sure. Can't reach the commander. Too far underground. Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
Let's go!
Yes, sir! Shotgun!
I'll get the door, sir.
Too late. Already got it.
I'm driving. Buckle up.
Alright, let's get out of here. Oh boy.
They're gonna get us killed.
Alright.
Let's hustle. Let's take them now.
They're on our side. They're on our side.
Oh, watch the grenades, guys. Roadkill.
Holy crap, this thing rips stuff up!
Well, they do get the snipers again. I think last part I said they didn't have them.
Chief, still can't get the commander. Comms are a mess. Pelicans are scattered. Best thing now, get some distance between us and the base. Brutes are gonna be looking for survivors.
They've got a turret!
Oh god. Nope, we're good. Oh, really?
Shotgun.
I'm on the gunner seat. Let's go find us some foxtrots.
Move up!
Oh, nice. We got a twofer on that one.
I repeat, my convoy's been hit. I've got wounded. We're on the Salo Highway, about east of Void.
Someone, anyone,
please respond! Oh, it's a Marine in that chopper. Chasing after it like it was a brood driving it. Marines up here too.
We got reinforcements, Marines. Booyah!
Sir, recon spotted Covenant armor ahead. Pelicans are inbound with heavy weapons. We need to hold out until they arrive.
Later.
Coming in.
Brutes have plenty of armor between here and Boichi. But this warthog should help you punch on through.
You drive, I want to shoot stuff.
Chief! Save some for you!
Roll out. Zip it to dang. Zip it to dang. Ding in it. It's so classic.
Thank you.
Nice. Another twofer. What did we hit?
Let's speed things up a little.
Careful! Chew on this! We got a big damn gun set up!
I like how the Covenant just straight up using cruisers to dig a hole in the ground. Jeez, another close one. God, there's so many brutes here. There's an elite one here. Yep, there he is. There we go. Got him. Thank you. Hey, I think that's all of them.
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
And we don't have much time. Marines, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.
Stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. Keys out.
Ready when you are, Chief. Open the door, take point, we'll cover you with the 50.
Let's get in there.
Chief, open the door. We can roll on through.
The results of their witness to his glory, but their dumb eyes will soon close.
Hey, get me! Shoot dead guys! Get their ass! We own those fools! Reinforcements! That was my
nice work!
Keep us dead!
I got it! I got you! Great talk!
They're falling back!
Advance!
50 gals doing work.
Keep going.
Hilo 2-3, this is forward unto dawn. I need a sit rep, Commander.
Atmospheric disturbance is intensifying above the artifact, Admiral.
Sierra 117.
Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done.
Be careful with low shields.
Let's get going, sir.
Oh, dang it, it got me. As soon as I say that, too. Can we take this tank inside? Find out. Oh, it's not gonna let us take it in. That's a bummer. Oh, that's not good. Nope, not this time.
Down to our last mag, sir. Thought those last ones had us.
Get him.
And punch hard.
We got anti-air raids in the next lake bed, Chief.
Oh, are you serious? Put that rocket right in front of us? Oh my god. Oh, that was bad. That was really bad. Okay, you almost did it again. There he goes. Took him a minute to hit something.
Get in position!
Both AA raids have been neutralized. Stand by. Something big closing in on your location.
Sorry, guys. Going and we're dead. And we've died a lot this mission.
No, let's scare
remember, the easiest way is to use one of these rocket pods up here.
Help me out here!
No? Dude, let me use it. Thank you. There she goes.
Now, while it's down,
now we just gotta get on her.
Got this area locked down, sir.
I am your shield. I am your sword.
Somebody give me some morphine!
They would put that shield up as soon as I fire off a rocket. Have they put up multiple? Bunch of scaredy cats.
The prophets want you
for it. Adios. Who's this guy? He's just there chilling. Yeah, shooting at over here. Oh, yeah, hunters. correction, we had hunters. Rushed in yet? That's weird. Oh, there he goes. Oh, it exploded. Good God. Dang, we're dying a lot. Alright, I'm gonna keep the rocket launcher. Any bets on him just standing still and taking the rocket? Oh, he sidestepped it. Oh, man. I had no idea the sniper was over here. This will be helpful. Okay, Arbiter, we'll get him.
Chief, Hood's ships are closing fast. Destroy that gun. We're out of time.
All ships, fire.
This is the way the world ends.
What is it? More brutes?
Worse.
Our old pals, the Flood.
The Flood. It's spreading all over the city.
How do we contain it?
Find the crashed Flood ship. Overload its engine core. We either destroy this city, or risk losing the entire planet.
Do it.
Chief, make your way to the crash site.
All squads, report! Multiple contacts, unknown hostiles. There! Over there! We're surrounded, Sergeant!
Quickly, let us find their ship. Make short work of this abomination.
Your shotgun, thank you. Watch out, guys.
Sir, we need assistance.
Hand down.
Well, just keep shooting.
Gets inside you. Jesus. We gotta get out of here.
I forgot there's a flamethrower in this game. Ouch! Where the hell did that come from? Oh, do we have to go upstairs?
Yeah, we gotta go upstairs.
Not safe. The grave mind. It knows.
trying to tell us something.
And then they got up, started to talk. Oh God, their voices. Oh God, that would make them stop.
Poor guy.
I did them a favor. Yeah, that's it. I helped them.
Kill humans and take heed. This is the carrier, Shadow of Intent. Clear this sector while we deal with the flood.
Nice. The elites are here. We're getting them, boys. Like, oh, wrong button. Dang it. I just want to hit F to swap weapons. Flutter carrying guns now. Bailey is not the greatest. Is he?
What?
lost it.
Chief, the elites are looking for something. We didn't believe them when they told us.
It's Cortana, Chief. She's on that ship. Find her. Get her up.
Forgot about what those things. What the hell are those? What the? Is that a rocket launcher shot? I'm not sure how I feel about the flood talking.
Hurry, demon! We seek the same prize.
Look at it.
Master will sacrifice all to stop the flood.
Oh, they got tricks now. There we go, that works.
Afraid. I am peace. I am salvation.
Definitely doesn't appear that way.
If we do not take this device to a safe location, somewhere I can make repairs.
On Halo, you tried to kill Cortana. You tried to kill me.
Protocol dictated my response. She had the activation index, and you were going to destroy my installation. You did destroy my installation. Now I have only one function, to help you, Reclaimer, as I always should have done. Uncertain. This storage device has suffered considerable trauma. Its matrices are highly unstable.
Perhaps one of our technicians.
That will not be necessary.
Chief!
Success!
Hi, Charity. The Prophet's holy city is on its way to Earth with an army of Flood. I can't tell you everything. It's not safe. The Gravemind, it knows I'm in the system.
It's just a message.
Let it play.
But it doesn't know about the portal. Where it leads. On the other side, there's a solution, a way to stop the Flood, without firing the remaining Halo rings. Oh! Hurry, Chief. The Ark. There isn't much time.
I'm sorry.
No matter, Oracle. We've heard enough. Our fight is through the portal, with the brutes and the bastard truth.
Fine. We'll remain here. Hold out as long as we can.
Did you not hear? Your world is doomed. A Flood army. A Gravemind has you in its sights. You barely survived a small contamination.
And you, Shipmaster, just glassed half a continent. Maybe the Flood isn't all I should be worried about.
One single Flood spore can destroy a species. Were it not for the Arbiter's Council, I would have glassed your entire planet.
Sir, with respect, Cortana has a solution.
Cortana? Did you see her condition? How damaged she is? She could be corrupted for all we know. Her solution could be a Flood trap.
We should go through the portal. Find out for sure.
What we should do, Commander, is understand clearly that this is humanity's final stand. Here, at Earth. We go, we risk everything. Every last man, woman, and child. If we stand our ground, we might just have a chance.
No. If your construct is wrong, then the Flood is already won.
I'll find Cortana's solution, and I'll bring it back.
Earth is all we have left. You trust Cortana that much?
Sir. Yes, sir.
This is either the best decision you've ever made or the worst. Hell of it is, Chief. I doubt I'll live long enough to find out which.
Hey guys, it's Grizzroom. Thank you so much for making it to the end of the video here. If you liked the video, make sure you hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. See ya.